Papa, good evening. I've been looking for you. Please, so I want to borrow your phone. I want to use to call somebody, please.
Who do you want to call?
Papa, I don't know where you like asking all those jam questions.
The person you want to call, is he a boy or a girl?
It's a girl. I said it.
The person you want to call. Who is she? Who is she to you?
Will you give me or not?
Who is she to you?
She's just my friend.
Just my friend. She's just my friend. I'm addressing you as a friend. Please don't finish the card for me.
Don't worry, I will not finish it. Papella!
What?
Please, can you borrow me your phone again, please?
My phone?
Please. It's just your...
Who do you want to call? You want to call that girl again? Think I don't know. You want to call that girl?
No. Hi, Papella! She's just my friend. She's just my friend. Not yet.
What?
Just my friend. You know, listen. You'll be telling something you don't want to hear. Hey, don't finish the card though. God is watching you.
I know.
God is watching you.
Just my friend.
God is watching you.
Yeah!
Calling him
just my friend.
What is just my friend? Is that what he means? Just my friend.
You don't understand what's going on. You don't understand. Just wait. He's coming on. He should come.
Where were we?
Where are we not yet? Where did you go?
See, I know. See,
Ella and his father. Ella and his father. You people are thinking. I see, just my friend.
People don't take anything. I'm a virgin.
What?
I don't do anything that will stain me.
So you're not a virgin? You're a virgin.
Pure! Even so, my parents were telling me to go and do reverend father. I also know, I also want to. Truth! Me, I'm just.
You, virgin.
Okay.
You, virgin.
You, virgin.
Ah.
If this guy is a virgin, meaning my grandmother is a virgin.
No, my ancestors, they are all virgins.
Okay. No, mama believe me. What are they, man? I don't care about my own. I don't care about that.
You, virgin.
Don't just move. Just wait there. Don't move. I said don't move.
For what?
I don't want to run, no.
Just.
This is how you want to pay me back, eh? This is how you want to pay me back. After I've given you children, just abandon us, just like that, eh?
So, auntie, is the one that holds all these children?
Yes, so it's not only this one. It's 11 children.
11 children. That's who do team now.
So you have 11 children
in this recession.
Hey, yeah.
the veggie boy.
Uncle, fear God, though. Football team. You have to abandon them. Just like that.
Ah! Ifalotopia.
Even you.
Me?
We are giving that to children. You didn't even remember that your father is very poor. Kai, wicked people. Look at the children. They are having something for. Wash your cup.
Hey! I hear me too. Me.
No. Help me now.
Please. Papella,
Ifalotopia.
Ifalotopia.
Leave me now. We will settle this thing.
All right. Thanks for watching that very funny comedy, Memories of Laughter. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. You see this red button? Just click on this red button. Please, I beg you, subscribe to our YouTube channel, please. And also, you can also follow us to our. Sorry. And also, you can also follow us. Wait, nah. And also, you can also follow us on Instagram. Yes, on Instagram. Please subscribe. Please. You can also share, like, and dislike. Anyone? Instagram, follow us. It's written on the screen. Follow us on our Instagram, please. Stay tuned. Ifalotopia.
And this comedy is not just about comedy alone. It's a good message to those that are keeping a secret relationship, may they born for ourselves, may not let their wife know, all those liars. Don't just look at the comedy alone. There's a big message in this comedy. See you next Thursday. God bless those that bless you. God curse those that curse you.
Yes.
Remain blessed. Catch you!
Ifalotopia.